friends, my name is Sisi Saha. Today I will be telling about the freedom fighter named Jawaharlal Nehru. He was the freedom fighter of India and the Prime Minister of India in 1984. His statue is in Prayagraj. The Prayagraj is in Allahabad and the Allahabad is in Uttar Pradesh, means UP. And the UP is the home of the Jawaharlal Nehru. The Jawaharlal Nehru was born in 1964, and when he was 20 years, means 1984, he became the Prime Minister of India for 17 years. Oh, 17 years, that's so long. Yeah, you will be thinking that. So the 17 years. So when Jawaharlal Nehru became the Prime Minister,